goes straight through to barrels, gets set up to get the next wave of kills and pull that flag out. He might go for the pull here. He should be able to get out with his life. Oh. Players are going to be trailing. You can't shoot from the barrels right here, but Slash is in the position. He's going to be able to get away with his life. What a run coming in from Apathy.
He's booking
it. Nobody's going to be able to get there to stop it. They should be able to get the
cap.
Just
run, big fella.
It's all going to come down to fire right here. They should be able to get it. What a run we just saw there from Apathy.
Oh, man. He's going to die right there towards the end. Now, Nate.
Up early on, the trades come through. It was enabled, it got the first blood, and more importantly, his first kill here in the search and destroy. But Moose is sniffing, he's hunting down everyone from EG, and now all of a sudden, this has become a 2v2.
Yeah, enabled though did a great job staying alive. He was stuck on that platform, just bought enough time for Aches and Apathy to give some help. But Apathy now left in a 1v2.
Apathy had a freakishly good performance yesterday and responds with a 1v2, getting loud as well. Obviously, you mentioned you've teamed with so many of these guys before. Yeah.
And he gets out with his life.
I want to see him not die at this point. I mean, you got up to 12-0. 17 seconds left.
He's got to know he's pinned in here. Oh, no. No. They've got to just run from each other. Don't fight Apathy right now. 13.
Jeez.
The man is 13-0. I'm angry.
Now I need 5 rounds in a row for me.
No. Stop playing the music again.
This is where you find.
Charlie,
I'm sending him. Waits for reinforcements.
And Apathy decides he's going to take the cut upstairs. Now peeks back up towards Facento. Bear in mind, Nate's raining down into the hill. Apathy has done such a good job, but there we
go. Does come in to deny that evil genius, I will say. Putting up a very strong fight here. 5 points in it, and Apathy still causing problems for Optic Gaming.
Oh, we talked about Apathy being the kryptonite to Optic Gaming Superman, and so far so good. 13-8 for him. That was a lovely 2 in a row, and he's almost got his way towards streaks. Can he keep it going? He can indeed. Is he going to make something special out of this one? Formal's the next player in his sights. He's got streaks now. He needs to get a couple more, and he will. This is an absolute run for the ages from Apathy. 16-8, 5 in a row for him.
To clean up Aches, that leaves Apathy all alone here as he does rotate throughout the ship. About to pop out. Does get behind.
Oh my goodness.
Tries to look for a kill. Plays it patiently though. Finds the harder one instead of the easy one. That's going to convert into a two-piece. Knows the location of the third. Going to be really cheeky here, but he lands in a kind of awkward situation, but he goes for the third, but it's going to be
Carbon. Doesn't matter.
Down with the machine pistol.
Damage is done. Apathy right there in the 1-on-3 plays it perfectly. Optic have both players give up that ramp.
Asher.
Around, you have to win if your eyes trying to stay alive in this one. Nice shots from Apathy, who wins a gunfight. He's gonna challenge in. It's gonna be gunless. He's able to win that as well. 1-on-1. 15 seconds to go. And it looks like Slasher's trying to hunt the kill. Yeah. Slasher, he's not playing for the bomb. I don't know if he can get there. He's playing for the kill. He plays for the kill. He knows he's got him tagged. This is for Apathy for streaks as well. He's waiting. He's waiting 2 seconds. He's going to challenge it. Apathy wins the 1-on-1.
Going on a big flank.
Oh, no.
This could be the play.
Oh, no.
This could be the difference maker. He's going to find one, and there we go. Now a 2v2.
Oh, my God. He slips through the cracks right under the window, and he tags up Enable as well. That grenade might finish him. That grenade might finish him. And the shots as well. It's Apathy.